Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another episode of Worms with me, the dragon.
Which order are we doing this? Yeah. Me, the boy.
Me, the doctor.
And me, the stag, who has forgotten which button is jump.
It's always the case.
I know, yeah. We've just come straight from playing Ultimate Chicken Horse.
For like 2 hours,
very confusing. Yeah.
So this should be good. So we're on quite a big level this time. Oh, they've got an indoor bit. It's got a little caves. Wow. In inverted commas, safe caves. What did you... Oh, are you trying to bat him?
Yeah.
Well, there's no bats until next turn, so that's not going to fly. Oh, but that might work, yes. Do him. I'm going to have
it. No! Glaurung! Off you go.
Yeah.
What are you saying on your screen?
Fancy slimy.
Oh my god, I'm dying.
You right there?
I've forgotten the controls here.
Left and right is move. Bad. Y brings up the... Sorry, don't ask me controls when I'm falling apart.
Yeah, what are you doing and
dying.
Why? I saw that.
I've got the Rona, so...
I know.
I've got the Rona. What can I craft?
Yeah. Do we have many governments?
We have the usual amount of gub, yeah.
Oh, I keep forgetting about crafting.
Oh!
That did why did that not fire?
There was a pixel in front of you and it just stuck on that.
That is cruel. Well, that's going to end badly.
An eternal two, yes. Yeah. We'll get there, don't worry.
Rugal was
there. Hey, you're just a troll. I made a weird squeaking noise out of my mouth there, that was strange.
It's annoying that all my worms are all together, I just placed a bomb in the middle of
it. Yeah, that is all kinds of unfortunate. Where is... There we go. There we go. Whoop.
Oh.
Yeah, we haven't really got much meaty on the first turn, though.
Nah, that's always the way, is it?
I mean, get out, you stupid fuck. There we go. Oh, is he going to go in the drink? Oh, he's gone in the...
Gonna take you down with me. Thick Peter is going
61.
Down.
61, that was pretty harsh.
That was quite harsh, I agree. That hurts.
Unfortunately, that bomb
my
you
feelings.
Placed has landed square on Merv's head now. Which is handy.
Oh,
Norbert's in an interesting location. I suspect he's going to have to be safe. I would get him indoors before someone just strikes him into a terrible fate.
You've met with a terrible fate.
Yeah, I'm starting recording that tomorrow.
Is that, that's...
Majora's Mask.
Ah, yes.
Sorry, Majora's Mask, he says, not speaking into his corona. The beer, not the disease, I should clarify this. I don't have the Rona, but I have a Rona. Shit, that was quite cool.
That was actually a really good shot.
Oh,
that
was going for Jimmy. Oh.
No,
hey.
Oh.
I don't think I'll do that much, so. Oh, 80! Holy shit, that did a lot! Wow, boy, you're having a bad time.
Ooh. I know.
Whereas the stag is thus far having an obnoxiously good time. So I need to bust his britches down a level. Is that a raise? I'm not sure.
Yeah,
you take him down a level,
it
or you take his butt. Wait. No, he's getting too big for his britches. Someone needs to shrink his britches, is what needs to happen.
What is a breech? What is a breech?
Britches. They're like,
Oh, breeches. Okay,
They're like,
I was gonna say.
What Americans call suspenders, aren't they?
Braces. I thought that. That's how I interpreted that. But
breaches.
I'm gonna throw some poo.
Oh, careful that pixel. There's a loose pixel there that's gonna cause you some trouble.
It will do you a disservice.
Yeah, we're quite far away from water there as well, which is.
Yes.
Oh.
Oh. Maybe.
Oh no. No.
Oh, you. God, what have you done, man?
And jump,
that was the wrong jump. Oh, there you go. Let's follow Mushu down. Boing.
Oi!
He's joined us down
into
the
boy cave.
The killing fields of the boy.
Yeah. I didn't quite do what I intended.
How much did you take from that?
More than I intended.
I don't even know where you are. Did you lose a worm? Oh, you only took 25. That's actually not so bad.
No, I just took a bit of blowback.
Yeah, I think you should drop some nonsense in Smaug. Drop a mine on him or something. Oh, no. Not the Batman!
I'm stuck. Okay, how does one let go now? Is it B?
A. No. The right-hand button controller. Whichever
really
one that is.
A. The fact that B is jump is really confusing.
Oh, no!
Oh, you've skedaddled back down again.
How did you jump?
Double press B.
Oh, god damn it. Okay, we're fine.
Nice.
Running out of time, though.
You got 24 seconds. I suspect Batman is going to live up to his name here.
Yeah.
Or not.
Yeah.
Oh, you're going to try and scoot them both off your cheeky sword.
Oh,
damn it.
That would have been
I love how you said, oh, damn it, to killing an entire worm. 150 health straight in the bin. God, dragon's having a bad time.
Real bad.
No,
sorry.
Yeah, that was a real weird head.
Oh. Not Billy.
Oh, no, not Billy. Everyone else. Gobble, gobble!
Oh, God.
The hell of the scream. Oh, dear.
Oh, that's
Jesus.
Some good hellfire.
Oh, no. Yeah, oh, God. Oh,
that's
going to
real
pit.
Hurt.
That's a good...
We ain't coming back from that one.
Ooh, someone took a lot of damage there. Holy shit.
Yeah, someone took over 100 there.
Garrett. Yeah. Ooh, Lord. That went well. That was only an attempt at shrinking the stag's britches, but the boy was unfortunately
shrunk everyone else.
The boy was too good of a target to pass up because of how clamped he was.
Ooh,
I would not stay there if I were you.
Yeah, no, indeed. Can I
think so.
No,
oh, yeah. We could dig.
I could
turn
dig
to
yeah.
the dark side.
Learn to use the dark side of the force.
Do I have any? No, I do not.
I can't craft shit.
Yeah, I can't craft shit.
I used all my crafting ingredients on that stuffed turkey surprise.
I can't even remember what that was an upgrade of.
Holy hand grenade, hilariously.
Really?
Yeah. That's how I found it.
Not really very much I can do at this stage, do I? I don't even have a...
You know what you have? Fucking unlimited blue torches.
Yeah.
But you're not entirely unlike blow torches.
I am to borrow from. How do you aim down with this thing? There we go.
Up stag busily crafts. Boy, hands are busy.
I really think they've missed out, like, some grammar.
Possessives.
That wasn't the best tunnel. But
well, at least you can't be easily jebbed off the edge. Like, that's the thing. It's just, it's really about avoiding early game just losing whole, like, 150 health worms to bats and prods and shit like that. Being near the edge is just a bad time for you. Speaking of which, Lurgy. Oh, Spoppy Joe's in some kind of weird toilet hole.
Oops.
Oh yeah, this is the bad for content hole.
Except I can see it, because Doom's in there, so I'm okay.
Oh yeah.
That's banging. That's a great phrase.
Ah, Scottish.
Oh. I just see Doog's little chicken head popping out the top.
Yeah, I was going for the penguin from Wrong Trousers kind of feel.
Yes.
I love it.
Have you figured out what you're doing yet, Stag?
I'll go home.
After just a turn of shopping. Oh, he's using the blosser. Oh, no, not with that attitude. He's not. Or did he forget which one to jump and which one to do the thing?
Yes, he did.
Don't blos me.
Oh, maybe she'll at least buy him dinner first.
She's gonna blast me!
Kill you or anything.
I was trying to kill you and Batman, but
the blowtorch doesn't actually scoot that much.
No.
Well, you two are a great target for Batman next turn.
Yeah. Someone just needs to roll something.
Batman's
down
plotting something.
Tube.
And you're up, boy.
Ooh,
one of my many
nerves in luck.
Well, you got a thing.
I did
make
them
a safe worm, don't you? Everyone will shit on you constantly. That's the perils of a safe worm.
That's how, it
That's
works.
How safe worms work, yeah.
I can probably stop my safety recording now.
What am I gonna do? I'm a bit stumped for ideas. So
you got strikes. You got a jetpack?
The strike's not around yet. Oh, I do have a jetpack, though.
It's four jetpacks, actually. I gave us a lot of jetpacks for a reason. This game's not fun when you can't be particularly mobile. You're just going to go shopping, or you're going to drop something on Living Schnurb.
No, Living Schnurb. No, Tabitha.
Filibust!
It's B, is it?
Yes.
Oh, dear.
You've got infinite to get away. And you've got until the fuse runs out. It gives you infinite jetpack. Nice. Ooh, oh, Tabitha, 8 nobbers.
That didn't...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That did not go nearly as well as I hoped.
I said 8 nobbers, which isn't a phrase, but there we go.
Doctor, it how do you do so well? You barely sustained any
I was
injury.
Hoping you wouldn't draw attention to that. Ah, excellent. You're exactly the worm I wanted.
Not Batman.
What's the best way of doing this? I think it's probably. Hemp fiber for durability, and this place belongs to you,
does it? Seems like a bit over.
I want to make sure I can get myself to safety so that no one could do this to me. So long, Jimmy. Oh no, balls! I was really hoping that would scoot him off the edge and should bring me right with my placement.
Just place me in a ball. It doesn't roll in.
You've been end-balled.
It's unsafe, though. End-balled. It does look rather unsafe, though, nonetheless. Bum, sorry.
Accidental cheek flappy.
Plum.
Cheek
that
flappy.
Was you, boy, who came out with cheek flappy.
Oh, really a real
not
weirdo
sure
would fall asleep to the sound of cheek flappy.
Oh, we've been playing Jackbox 6 and it's fantastic. We bought it the other day.
Goes up to 6?
Yeah, and there's one where you have to like come up with a joke. Basically, like you all write punch like setups, and then you have to choose a setup and write a punchline for it, and it's fantastic.
Oh. No, someone else in the hall.
You're in the nonsense hall.
Stop loading up the death hall. Yeah.
Stags up. A supply of health has been delivered to the death hole. Oh no.
Yeah.
Stags up, living schnurb.
Cool.
Help.
Supply of fire. Oh!
No, I can't actually kill you.
You're right there.
That's fine. I just... I drank too much beer too quickly and got a hick burst. Don't try and bat me, that's not going to work.
No, it's not.
Maybe a fire punch might skedaddle them off to the left, but I don't think so. They don't have that much of a bean.
A bean.
Yeah, I should have said beans. I don't know why I singularized
that much bean.
Or you can try some grapple nonsense. That'll work too. You have 24 seconds, and you biffed it because you hit jump.
Oh no! No! No!
Oh,
no,
you fool!
No. I don't know what to do?
In the radius.
Which button?
You're running out of time here.
B. No, B, the bottom one. Yeah. Well, this is incredible. What are you doing, man?
Remade.
That might be a new goal there.
Oh, I was really hoping that would scoot you off the end.
Yeah, I thought that might happen.
That was almost a complete waste of a turn.
Oh, go home.
I am home. We're all home. That's, yeah. That's the thing at the moment.
Funny because of lockdown.
What do the magnets do?
That sucks stuff in towards it.
Fucking magnets, how do they work?
What,
yeah, grenades, bazookas, stuff like that.
Okay.
Who knows, by the time this airs, lockdown may be up.
Yeah.
Can't see this airing before mid-June.
Or maybe in the second lockdown by then.
It's not going to be mid-June, you daft dingus.
What, lockdown lifting?
I can't see it somehow.
Why, what, you think it'll be earlier?
Later.
Yeah, later, yeah, definitely. I mean, some restrictions are lifted, surely. This is going to really date this recording.
What's a worm stinger, I wonder? Yeah, oh, I know the worm stinger. I don't do using the worm stinger.
You've got 20 seconds, mate.
I know. What am I doing?
You've 10 seconds left to do it, though. Really? That's what you came up with? You fanny!
All right, time.
Jimmy,
that was quite jetty.
Real safe in there, at least.
The best you could do.
I ran out of time.
You ran out
of brain,
by the look of it. Axe, what do you do?
Uh-oh.
Oh dear, I don't look at that.
No, me neither. Is it a sniper?
Is that a sniper?
It calls itself
a sniper.
Yes. Stag busily crafts. I'm not going to do what you perhaps expect here.
Are you gonna twat on Sheridan? Oh no!
Oh!
Oh yeah, no, America shoot.
Oh, he's going for the whole. He's going for the, all the kills. Max death.
No.
Oh, we all fell into the hole.
That's getting
fortunately, no one actually died in there. So I think if someone dies, there'll be a fucking cascade of grave-related deaths. Does someone want to just drop a bunker buster in there? By which I mean Dragon, because he's the other person who's not involved. Or fly a super sheep in there. Think how many kills you can get.
Do, but...
Baseball him off!
No.
Baseball him off! Bat him off!
No!
I used up my bat, damn it.
Fire punch him off!
Through me,
fire punch
you
him good.
Have the power to save this game.
What grenades do I have?
All grenades are shit, unless you've got a banana. Or a holy hand grenade, but you have neither left yet.
No.
I mean, it could be... If it was me, I'd do something ridiculous, like drop a sentry gun here just to ruin people's day.
I know. Well, I'm looking at those, like, nice three down there, but... Yeah, we'll give this a try.
Oh, for fuck's
sake. Good choice.
You could have taken out so many more!
Axes off the sentry.
Oh, damn it!
Wow. And the prize for great dodging goes to the dragon. You fool!
Bastard. God damn it.
Sheridan.
Oh, well. If you take that, by God, Sheridan, I'll come for you.
Will you, though?
Fart.
Did you just start laughing again at fart?
Yes.
Oh no.
Oh, there's an annoying pixel there.
That's some kind of nonsense hole leading through to filibust. You know, if you press B once, you do a forward jump.
Chat.
Oh no, there you go. Yeah. Don't get too far into that hole. Oh, you got too far into the hole. If only I'd warned you about this. Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
That was something very jammy.
Is it about to be used?
Uh-oh.
Grenade him.
I don't... No, not yet.
Oh no, that's even worse.
Oh no, wrong button.
10 seconds. 9.
11
8,
seconds.
Oh no.
7.
Didn't get it right enough.
Oh, that was some good panic. That went exactly as I hoped. You fool!
Spectacular own goal.
Quite bad biffing.
Unfortunate.
Yeah, that was some considerable biffing.
Drop a dynamite.
Bobo.
Or
I'm not gonna do that.
Worth a try. Kill your friend.
Did you just toot your corona?
Yeah, I'm just measuring how far I've got through this corona by the sound it makes. This is a half full corona.
Give me one health.
And this is a empty corona.
Oh, now you just need the whole range.
I really thought he was throwing that into
a regular sheet.
He had decided to kill his friend. Ooh, oh, Chanel now joins his head.
That was a stag hole.
That was not entirely intentional.
Oh, I'm gonna poo on that hole in my turn.
Me too.
All the feet is gonna hit that hole.
I didn't mean to load out of here.
Oh,
more.
It's gonna be so good.
You know what? Must be done, Lord Doctor.
Go to the Mustafar system. Do what must be done. Right, what nonsense have I got? Aha.
Aha. See, the thing you've been playing
recently
is the Spyro game.
No. Yeah.
No, I was thinking more of the professor from Spyro. He's like,
yeah,
no,
I was also thinking.
No.
Yeah,
no.
Uh-huh. This is going real bad, and I don't like it.
Get in the hole as well, you know you want to.
Yeah, get in the hole. What are you scheming?
Oh no.
Oh, bent. That should do give him some good damage down there.
Oh no.
That was meaty.
Wow.
The stag hole is now.
Okay. Yeah, I think Lurgy gets MVP for this.
I think there were some worms down there I never even played.
Yeah, that was entirely you and the boy as well.
Yeah.
It was just too good as a target to not.
I mean, yeah, no, that's fair enough.
Good for Spoppy Joe.
I was going to say, baseball,
no,
baseball.
Send Bint down there and she'll get Spoppy Joe and Jimmy.
Ooh. Wait, how does that, I can't figure out how the physics of this level work. What's hollow and what's not?
Oh, that's... Move forward a bit and you'll find out. Keep going right. You'll be... genuinely, I'm not fucking with you. You'll be fine. Go for...
Yeah,
go right a bit more and then you'll see inside the devil's cavern anyway. the devil's ass. That's a real cave near where we grew up.
Yeah. It is, in yeah. Do I have some sort of? Oh, I do.
You've got an old bin. Yeah. Though she will come out again, just so you know. Oh no, she didn't. No. Excellent, you're fine. You gassed Puppy Joe.
Ow.
Oh.
Oh no, now there's gonna be people taking the gas.
Mm-hmm. Now hold still while I gas.
Slowly guessing.
Stags up.
Oh.
Wow, I mean this.
Oh no. Oh no, yeah, yeah. Out of bats, surviving full health work.
What could I possibly do here?
You must be out of bats.
No.
Nope, apparently not.
That's a,
that's
a
hard
no.
I think we have an answer to that
question. Sheep on a blanket, puce.
What do I need? Oh. Ooh, donkey paste. What gives you donkey
paste? That's the hard. Oh no, the stinky donkey paste is the most common thing.
Like you can stinky donkey
paste. Sticky donkey paste. You can take apart basically anything from it. It's banana seeds and tears of a worm that are the real limiting factors. Oh no, donkey paste is the next one. It's Boggy's special sauce.
Yeah,
is the most
it's middle,
one,
yeah.
Dismantling the present will give you some.
Ooh, I do. Don't want that. Yeah. Politely,
go away. What do I have, and
you
who can
dodge
I kill?
Your phone battery. Just throwing that out there.
I do. Yeah, I do, actually.
What does that do?
It's some weird electric thing. So far, we've only used it badly up until now.
Yeah. Yes, it's the one that like jumps.
Yeah, because our first episode opened with Stag terribly biffing a foam battery from a rope. Yeah. We haven't even finished the introduction yet, and he's cocked it up. Oh, what the flaming bats!
Jesus Christ! Ow!
Oh,
I'm definitely
I don't know. The angle's
probably
too tight. Than that, anything, I think so. Yeah.
I probably just want to see what a flaming bat is.
Yeah, let's find out.
Don't stand too close to him. I warned you not to stand too close to him, but you probably already pressed A by then.
Well,
oh,
no,
I didn't see how much damage
did
he dealt.
Do
cut over to the stanky boys.
Oh, it did a lot of damage.
Taylor Stank.
Yeah.
What was Taylor Stank?
That was Jackbox. Oh, yeah. It was a bad name for a country singer.
Taylor
Stank.
That's amazing.
That is quite good.
I think it was you as well.
It does sound like the kind of thing I'd say, definitely. I've got my stank on it.
I wish I hadn't said that. I really do. Just trapped. Why have you just lodged yourself in the diner?
There we go. I know it.
I have become entangled.
I was changing a string, I became entangled.
I think we referenced this
we
last
did.
Time.
Alright, time for the shot of the century!
Oh no.
That didn't work.
Oh.
Nope. Fuck.
That's a hard to end.
Yep.
Oh, Mungus is not happy.
That was...
Is there any
nope.
way
I was aiming for those two, I just didn't quite give it enough gusto.
Enough beans.
See, I said gusto because I get shit for saying beans too much around you people, so...
you do say beans too much. Yeah,
I didn't
true.
Say I didn't deserve the
true.
Shit for it. I think you should make him safe.
Oh.
And yet no one has targeted him yet, but...
I mean, how safe can he be?
Yeah, he's
safer than Jacques, surely not.
Where's Jacques?
Jacques is going to get drowned
oh,
instantly.
Oh, Jacques in the Jacques hole. Le crevasse de Jacques.
Ooh, Bobbo. Hello, Bobbo.
Not Bobbo. I don't know where Bobbo is, but I don't like what you're thinking. Yeah. Don't hurt poor Bobbo.
Oh, I thought this was a teleport. He was just teleporting into a hole. Or he is a teleport.
Mm.
Oh, no, it's an airstrike.
Oh, no. That's not what I wanted. Oh, sorry, Billy. That, oh wow!
So much. I learned this while doing the last episode. So much of the editing on this is sliding back whoever's turn it is, so that audio mix syncs with everyone else's reaction and what actually happens. Because you'll must have noticed when it's not when it's someone else's turn, they react like half a second before.
Yeah.
Early.
But that's the advantage of us all being on different tracks. It's just sliding that back. Because sometimes it's like someone will make what looks like a good shot, and then you'll hear him go, "Oh no!" And then a second later, you'll see it biff. Well, yeah, I think it's you need to do something obvious here, yes. Oh, no, don't, not... What are you doing, man? You're shopping, aren't you? Oh, God.
Oh.
More like Shoppy Joe, am I right?
There's actually a lot of shopping.
Except this isn't Spoppy Joe.
Stick something in that hole.
No,
shove something up Smaug's
hole. It's too safe,
hole.
I don't like it.
Oh, my. Oh. Yeah, no, you ain't getting in there. That's
just go in the hole. In the hole.
There are pixels in the way.
Get in the sea. You're not going to get out fast enough. Just throw it.
Yeah. Yeah, go. But anyway, do it anyway.
No, put a fucking turret down. That'll be hilarious. So if you put a sentry turret pointing towards them in the hole.
Oh.
Hit Toothless Among Us is another option on the right. No. Mind Strike, you say? Oh, God,
so
where
bouncy,
the fuck are
yeah.
they going? Oh, one's going to do a Sheridan Booth in, at least.
I forgot what button was to...
One of the bumpers.
It.
You've killed Sheridan Booth is what you've done there.
Oh, that's
that really hit you harder than anyone else. And you didn't need that because you were already losing.
I hate you all.
And yet that was of your making.
Thank Peter.
Nearly in the same tune.
Oh, goddammit!
Wow, that was unfortunate.
Chonky Pierre.
Chonky
Grow Pierre!
This game has been cruel.
Pedro Gordo!
It's not quite Ricardo Del Muerte.
Doog, excellent.
Doog!
He's in a hole. You'll find out where he is when it's time.
I found him, sorry. Uh-oh. No! That's Balearians,
is it unrelated,
crazy,
but
bastard.
Does anyone remember that? Does anyone remember that song? By U2,
yes.
Called Elevation?
Yeah.
Where one of the lyrics is literally, a mole
digging
in a hole.
Digging
up my
soul.
Now going down.
That's going to be awful for me to sing. We're all terribly out of time.
What a ludicrous song.
It is.
Anyway, I just thought I'd bring that up for the world to share. I also love that song. But it's undoubtedly ludicrous.
Oh no! No!
That is overkill.
No, I won't even kill him. It'll fucking hurt. Or maybe it'll singe him to death with the hellfire.
Hellfire?
96.
And yeah, this is why I had to start on 150. It's pretty hard to insta-kill a worm without knocking him into the bin.
Yeah.
And yet we've still done plenty of bin knocks.
Oh.
God, I just got a text from the sprite saying, you're both out of time and out of tune with each other. What a fucker. Which means I'm also that loud that she can just hear me through the walls.
I've also been accused of this.
She can hear us through the walls as well.
No, she's editing Infinite Mini Golf with your friends in another room.
Shotgun.
Ah, the old firing squad. That'll only bring him down to 75.
No, yeah.
But there's not much you can do. I reckon place a sentry gun pointing at him. Then it'll just bin his turn when it's his turn.
True, yeah, good thinking, Batman.
That's what I do. I do Jebby moves and convince others to do Jebby moves.
Yeah.
It's my thing.
The Jeb Master General.
That's what they call me.
Yes.
Are you chuckling at Stag?
Hashtag Jeb2020. Oh, hello, Jimmy.
He's got one health left.
Yeah, he's not even worth the effort.
Yeah, won't you die anyway?
I don't know if you die from poison.
I don't think you can die, yeah. I think you just stay on one health.
Okay.
There's a dragon up there in that weird space diner, if you can jump off that hole.
No, there's not.
The fact he's denying it means it's true. Be aware of that turret gun if you're going to teleport somewhere. Oh, that's not a teleport, that's a bunker buster. Oh, it's a triple bunker buster! Oh no!
Ooh,
Deadly Richard! He's the one who
Richard.
Is deadly. No, wait, what? I'm confused.
Deadly Richard.
Wow. Fortunately, Bunker Busters don't do much. They only expose a man.
Is this sudden death already?
Yep. I mean, already it's 20 minutes.
Oh, well.
I think what you need to do here is obvious. Use your talent or not. Okay.
What were you going to suggest?
Oh, don't get minions. That was shit, wasn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, do I have any... What happened to my bat? Oh, I have...
How do we change the fuse again?
Left bumper. Yeah.
Oh.
Doctor does some crafting. You can't change the fuse on a holy hand grenade, though.
I know.
You, what the fuck was Ooh. That? Oh, was that the best health, you could do? You did. Oh, you only had one worth, didn't you? Yeah.
You had one health,
Fair,
yeah.
Yeah.
I was gonna die.
Fair point, then, actually, acceptable. Yeah. I'd take it back, yeah. There we go.
Uh-oh.
Fortunately, Jacques is looking very precarious now.
Oh, yeah.
Poor Jacques.
Very.
There's an own goal there.
That's the thing, like, because we have a relatively short, like, round timer. Safe worms are rarely worth it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't kill a single man. That feels like overkill.
Works.
Yeah.
Just kill a man.
Bobo has turned stiff.
And hopefully you at least bought him
have
dinner
had a
first.
Drown? Did you just have a drowning?
Don't know. Glug, glug, glug. I think, no, I can't think who it would have been.
Ooh,
Jack is looking pretty rough, and Norbert.
Just drop some stuff down the hole.
Oh no, not the deadly toilet.
Just drop a dynamite down the deadly hole.
Ricardo Del Bagno!
Save this for a special.
You got to stuff turkey surprise or something. You've still got your holy hand grenade, haven't you? We've all got nanas now, but.
I do, yeah.
This is not the time for a nana, because that will just do you in. Oh, is that a poisoned dynamite?
Oh!
You fool!
Yeah. Oh.
Hey, I'm not trapped in here with you. You're trapped in here with me.
Yeah. Oh no, Jack.
Stags up.
Oh yeah, he's looking real.
Oh lordy, Booth's about to die.
You'll all be pleased to know as well, I've nearly finished editing Professor Oak.
Oh,
it's
yes.
taken a while because the editing on that is a fucking nightmare. But it may be up the time by the time this airs.
Ooh. I too would have done that. That was a great choice.
Oh, is that home in Clos style? Mm-hmm. Well, make sure you get enough beans to get around that fart stick.
Oh, wait, actually, I can maybe go shopping.
I'm not convinced you can.
No, I'm not entirely convinced it's worth it.
But yeah, if you do a straight vertical shot up there, you'll get past the fart stick, okay? Nope.
Yeah.
Stop that.
Oh, I guess that's not happening.
Silly.
It's silly.
Yeah, fire vertically up and past the fart stick. With maximum beans, I'd say. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, home in Glossdale.
I didn't have quite as many beans as I was hoping.
Yeah.
I didn't even see how many it did because we went straight over to Gassed Joe.
Gassy Joe.
Gassy Joe, yeah.
Oh,
whoops.
That was a snort.
Oh. Yeah, Ison.
No, don't go shopping, you little shit.
Oddly racist.
Well, in my screen, you just said, get thee hence, you evil snow creature, so the viewers will never know what racist shit you heard.
You know what I mean? It's just me.
Doing something with that dynamite.
Oh, Jax is going to go glug glug before his next turn.
I know, yeah.
Other things, yeah, safe worms just never seem to be worth the trade-off.
Oh, damn it.
Aha, yes. Good.
I was supposed to.
Oh, I know, I
could
see exactly what that was supposed to do, yes. It'll probably go on before his next turn, anyway.
Oh,
yeah, that's true.
I know Norbert's looking.
Bad. I've got a lot of bitter
worms,
actually.
I've got a
actually.
Lot of health as a team.
You do?
I'm okay with this, though.
Yeah.
Oh, I think Peter, excellent.
Oh. I'm gonna get binned anyway, so I wouldn't bother with anything to do with
me. Yeah, that's the thing. It's about kind of realizing where my effort is most worth going. And most people who are on a lot of health are about to go in the bin, so. I'll get that shopping that you missed, Sheridan. Ooh, a banana bomb! Excellent!
Oh no!
That'll be overkill for Sheridan.
It would.
Toothless among
I know what you're gonna do. I know what you're
what
gonna
I
do. Get... I would do.
No, you don't.
I would do.
I assure you, you have no idea what I'm going to do.
Okay, you're right.
What I'm gonna do is use a barbecued sheep. So yes, the chances of you expecting that were low.
Grant.
The chances of anyone going from Mars were a million to one.
Yes,
still
they came.
Great reference. I'm glad that someone apart from me and the dragon gets that reference.
It's one of my favourite obscure things to reference.
No one's
viewers, if you get it, then do let us know.
No one's used a Nana yet. We're all a bit too spread out and all a bit too dying.
Yeah, there's not really been a safe, good opportunity.
And it just doesn't feel worth it, because like most of us have got, other than me obviously, have got a lot of worms who are on like 20, 30 rather than having a few hefty worms.
There are no easily bananaable victims.
Yeah. I mean, the stag hole got a long while ago.
Yeah. It was more the boy hole than the stag hole, if anything.
Boy, never say the boy hole again.
You need to pay a troll to get to, and this boy is a hole.
That was also what I had suddenly thought.
I forgot that you watched Sonny. Or have
many
watched.
Years ago.
Yeah, it was when you were in the lad's flat, wasn't it? One of the few good things to come from the lad's flat. Moral of the story, it's all well and fun going to the party flat for parties, but when you live in the party flat, it's a bit grim.
Yeah.
Oh, Spoppy.
Wow.
I mean, that was a mercy.
He's spopped his last. I think I have more health than all of you combined. Oh. Well, maybe not after that. We'll see.
Oh no, boy.
Boy is not looking healthy.
What have you got left? Is it just that dude up the top?
Mungus.
Yeah, Mungus, yeah. And he's up the top was accurate more than a few turns ago, but now got 125 health up. Oh, right, I'm going to kill you in a humiliating fashion next turn, Mungus. I've just thought about it. Can someone drop a Bunker Buster on him? Because they do 30, and that'll do me in and be
don't bunker
deeply
bust me.
Humiliating. No, no, no. Not Thick Peter. Not Fart.
Not Mungus. Don't finish Mungus off.
He can't see Thick Peter or Fart, though. Oh no, he can.
Is he fart now?
Oh, is that why they're so they've got?
So it will be B to drop this, the bottom button of the fort.
Yeah.
Assuming you. Oh, gobble gobble! No.
Gobble gobble.
Oh dear. Oh no! That was
Sheridan, though.
Well, that went badly.
I literally killed Sheridan.
Yeah, but she only had 6. You traded her for a 150, which is pretty meaty.
You realise Sheridan's a man's name?
Oh no, Norbert.
Is it?
No. It's not Sheree Booth.
Really? Okay, I can think of like yeah. I think of Sheridan Booth and Sheree Blair in the same part of my brain.
Yeah, Sheree Booth.
Right, Mungus, what are you doing?
Whatever you do, I'm going to drop a Munker Buster on you next turn and there's fuck all you can do about it.
You're not wrong. Oh, I'm going to go out. Ooh, hello.
Oh, dear.
Oh, my big guns have finally come through.
What big guns? Oh, no.
I found something in a crate ages ago that was locked down.
Is it a concrete? Is it a concrete donkey?
No. Oh, I wish it were a Cosadosa.
Please Cosadosa. Never, ever call it that again. That's all
a
I
Cosadosa.
Ask. Are you going to drop a Nana in there? Very good.
No, Spoony Bird.
Oh, no.
What are you doing, man? Don't biff this. You just need to make sure you get the fuck away from this, otherwise you're out of the game by your own hand.
Dropping shit from a jetpack was more effective than I thought.
It's incredibly effective, yeah. Because you've just got so much time to like escape. Oh, wow.
Oh, nope, there he goes.
What happened to your worm there, Stag? Oh, that was thick. Oh,
that jam.
Wow. That might have just...
I'm still doing all right.
Changed things up
a little. Oh, a helicopter. That's a good time for a helicopter.
Oh.
All right, so now as a man of my word... I must humiliate.
God damn it.
It's so unnecessary, he's not even under anything.
I'd
love it if it just like went straight through him. Oh!
That was a bit dickish.
I didn't hugely want to do it, but I said I would, so. I'm a man of honour, so. I don't feel great about it.
Nor should you.
Oh, Batten. No. Batten. Before he gets the chance to let off whatever the fuck he got access to. I don't want to know what it is.
Is that my last worm as well?
If so, that's
I fear
awful.
It may be.
I'm not sure if this is going to work though, let's see.
Oh, it worked!
it real works.
Hello.
Just looking for the touchdown.
So what was the special thing you got, Stag?
Oh, I had an OMG strike.
Oh, I should have used it earlier.
Which was locked down until that last turn.
Oh,
I never had to use it.
Yeah, that is unfortunate for you.
Actually, the doctor is much better placed at the moment.
What are you planning now?
Nothing.
Is there
what is the
scheming? Side still? I know. That side of the map's just been obliterated.
Yeah, I think it's literally just us here now.
In both worms and terrain.
Yeah, it's a death hole. Due to the technical term. Oh, is that your only one left? Oh, easy. Excellent.
Maybe.
Yeah, I can lob some. Oh, aha! Hello! Hello there!
There's someone hiding in the hole. Oh, I see.
Oh, yeah. Well, you guys won't see anything, but the viewers will see what they need to.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no. 4 seconds. Oh. I don't like that.
Oh, wow. The chimney. Yeah, you ain't gonna get
No, I'm dropping a bazooka from this. What the fuck? Oh, no! Run away! Shit!
What have you done? Oh, you Bernarded yourself.
Oh,
no, I Bernarded him as well, though, hopefully.
Yeah,
as long as Duke didn't die, I'll be okay. Oh, Duke didn't die, yes. Now, the trick is whether he can get those two in one shot. Oh, and Deadly Richard, but he's going to go glug.
No! My one other
I think both of them were going to glug, so it's only Smaug left.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Richard will glug before his next turn.
We need a carpet bomb, that's what we need.
We have a carpet bomb.
Then use a carpet bomb.
No, we don't. We don't have a carpet bomb. What are you talking about? That won't get through to Batman anyway.
I probably won't, actually.
And Smaug's an easy target. If anything, no, actually, what the fuck? I'm shot up, Doctor.
Do we have it? Where's it gone? Ah, I can't find what I'm looking for.
The reverse U2 problem. Second U2 reference this episode.
What I'm looking for. How do you set?
You have to use the jetpack first with A, and then you select the secondary weapon. Wasn't it.
No one saw it.
Did you just bin a jetpack?
No.
Okay, use the jetpack, press A, now select your banana bomb, and then press B to drop your banana bomb when ready.
Or other weapon. Oh no, it's banana bomb, okay.
Oh, it's a nano, definitely.
Yeah.
And then get the fuck away from the impact site, or stay in the ceiling. What you've not done well here.
Yeah.
Oh no, there you go. That was pretty good.
I think
you've got me.
Oh yeah.
Well played.
Can I?
And then Ricardo
will drown, and I think you've won. Well played. He'll glug this turn. Yep. Well done. That was really good.
Smaug just like snuck in there.
Excellent finish.
Where the fuck are you? Oh, did you go in the
in the diamond?
I'm in the little chimney at the top.
Well played. That was a really good finish. And there we go. That was Worms. Once again, let us know if you liked it and we'll do more. The first episode of this only went up last night, so we don't really listen to whether people say that or not.
We did more anyway.
Yeah.
We did, yeah.
The boy was a
liability.
That's hilarious.